गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड चैप्टर 11 कम्प्लीटेड एंड नाउ आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर 12 एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 12 इज द फ्रिक्शन. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 12 इज द फ्रिक्शन. What is the now question is arises here. What is the friction? The opposite force called into play when two surfaces in contact slide relative to one another. It is called the friction. So first is the introduction. Introduction. We have briefly learned about the force of friction in chapter 11, and we know the force of friction is called into play when two bodies slide relative to one another. And furthermore, the force of friction always acts in the opposite direction and the direction of applied force. Before we learn more about the force of friction, let us briefly know about spring balance. What is commonly used for finding the magnitude of friction? What is the spring balance? First we will learn about the spring balance, and then which is commonly used for finding the magnitude of friction. So first is the spring balance. Spring balance. Spring balance. I will draw the diagram. This is the spring balance, and you can see here I am drawing this diagram. You can see this, and This is called the slit. And then suspension hook. Suspension hook. A spring pointer. A स्प्रिंग पॉइंटर, स्टील स्ट्रिप, स्टील स्ट्रिप एंड दिस इज द हुक एंड दिस इज द स्केल. This is the spring balance. This is the, this diagram I draw here. This is the spring balance. This is the suspension hook. You can see in the diagram. And this is slit. And this is the scale. And this is hook. And this is the steel strip. And this is spring pointer. And this is the suspension hook. So you can see that a spring balance consists of a special spring. It is enclosed in a metal case having slit cut at its center along its length. In the upper end of the spring, the upper end of spring, it attached to the body of the case, and the lower of the spring is attached to a steel strip at the end of which is fixed a hook. Lower end is attached with the hook and upper end is attached with the suspension hook, which passes out of the slit. On the slide, on the side of slit is engraved a scale in GF or kilogram force, gram force or kilogram force, depending upon the strength of spring. It is depending upon the strength of spring. The article whose weight is to be found out is attached to the hook, and due to the gravitational pull, the spring gets stressed. Due to the gravitational pull, the spring gets stressed. The weight of the article is read from the position of a pointer. This is the pointer and on the scale. In order to use the spring balance, for finding the magnitude, of the frictional force, it is attached to a given body. It is gently pulled outward till the body just starts sliding. The reading on the spring balance at that moment is the magnitude of the frictional force. And this is the spring balance. And consider a block of wood. This is block of wood placed on a wooden table. It is placed on a wooden table. And such that the weight of the block W, it is denoted by W, and acting vertically downward is equal to the reaction of the table R. Acting vertically upward as shown in the figure here. This diagram, figure 12.2. In this diagram, you can see 12.2. And the answer is, and it is then acting vertically upward as shown in the figure 12.2. And now if this block is attached to a spring balance and the spring balance is pulled towards the right gently, it is observed that the block initially does not move. However, when the applied force is gradually increased, a stage comes when the block just starts sliding, and the question arises, why does not the block slide with a gentle force? Why does not slide over the gentle force? The answer is to the above question is that an equal the opposite force is applied on the block when equal and opposite force is applied on the wooden block by the surface of the table. This force which resists motion is called the force of friction. When equal and opposite force is applied to the block by the surface of table, this force which resists motion is called the force of friction. So definition, an opposite force called into play when opposite force called into play when two surfaces in contact with each other tend to slide relative to one another is called the friction. First you will read about the spring balance and then what is the spring balance? I draw this diagram here and then you will see that diagram 12.2, it is given measuring the force of friction and definition is given and how we will draw this one. I will draw this diagram.
You can see normal reaction.